Welcome.
Thank you.
Nasıl yani?
I understand that you are a foreigner.
Nasıl?
Absolutely.
Of course. Where are you coming from?
I'm coming from Iran.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Of course, I know. I understand from his attitude, let's say.
Allah Allah.
Yes, of course. Hadise, I can speak English as well.
Wow.
Do you think only you speak English?
No.
Of course not, girl. Come on.
No.
Hey, I like that. I like,
yeah,
that.
Like that.
All right. All right. Now we're talking.
Ya hafta içi çalışmış kim gelse bunu söyleyecekti zaten. Yani kişiye özel bir İngilizce değil yani.
Beyaz.
Onu bilir. Efendim.
Come on.
Oh, man.
Welcome.
Thank you.
A really good performance. I really liked it because in this period we are really pay attention on performances, let's say. But you done very well.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
And I want you to pick me, please.
Sen ne özlemişsin İngilizceyi ya?
Murat.
Efendim abi.
Bu arada Türkçe konuşabiliyor, istersen konuşalım.
Öyle mi? Yok, ben zaten...
Haydi canlar.
Yok artık ya. Gerçekten mi abi?
Şaka yapayım, şaka
yapayım. Ha. Ya Arıcığım, çok iyiydi. Denesene. Hoş geldin hayatım.
Hoş bulduk, teşekkür.
Buyurun.
Merhaba. Şifreyi çözdüm.
Nasılsın?
Very good. Thank you.
Hamdolsun.
Çok az biliyorum, but konuşmuyorum.
Yeter, yeter.
Like thank you.
Çok az yeter zaten. Seda diyeceksin, bitti. Bu kadar.
Şimdi Seda tam şu kafada. Bağırarak Türkçe konuşunca İngilizce olarak anlayacak. Bak, ben Murat Buz, beni tanıdın mı?
Yes, I understand.
Oluyormuş ya.
Tabii. Bağırın, gel.
Vallahi oluyor.
Çünkü ne biliyor musun? O zaman vücut dili oluyor. Böyle evet. Göz bir de.
Oluyormuş, vallahi.
Tabii oluyor. Anlıyor adam.
Peki, Beyaz, neden döndün?
Para kazanıyoruz burada, niye döndün? Dön dediler, döndük Acun Bey, ne yapalım yani? Abi böyle bir sese dönülmez mi yani? Yani bu yarışmada çok iyi sesler görüyoruz falan ama arada böyle peak yapan sesler var. Çok özel sesler var. Bunlardan bir tanesi de bu ses. Do you understand me?
Yes, I did understand a little bit.
You made a peak.
Right, there we go. Okay, thank you.
Vay vay vay.
Sina.
You're welcome.
Can we learn some more about you, please?
Yes, well, my name is Sina Safarzadeh. I'm from Iran. There is something which I'm very excited. All four of you beautiful judges have turned. This Friday is my birthday, so this I'll take it as my birthday gift.
Really?
Happy birthday.
Yes. Cool. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
And thank you. So I have recently just come to Istanbul. I used to live in China for about a decade. First, I went there because of my father's business, but later I decided to go my own way. So I started studying and then I started my music career.
In China?
Yes. So when I was in China, I decided to take music seriously. I have tapes from when I was 2-3 years of age. I used to sing, so it was something that I always wanted to do. So I pursued music. Then I left China, I went home. After I went home, I was searching online and I saw Istanbul is in top 10 most visited cities in 2019. So I was like, well, it's right close to me. Why wouldn't I go? Everybody from Europe, from US, they come. I'm from Iran, it's next door. Yes. So I came to Istanbul trying to see what I can do and here I am.
How long have you been here?
Istanbul, I just came a few weeks ago.
While I'm listening to you, you're a very adventurous type. I mean, you like to try new things. And maybe being here, choosing another judge than me, might be adventurous for you, but let me stop you right there. Because if you sing this song like this, you have to choose me. Let me tell, because what you're doing with your voice, I feel you totally from the beginning till the end. The swag is there. I mean, this is an Amy Winehouse song and it didn't sound like Amy at all. You know what you're doing. You know what you're singing. You know what you're telling us. I wish I could stand up and give you a hug. Ya yok artık ya. Ya yok. Now this is bad. You're gonna, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. You're gonna regret this moment. You will.
It's not in my hands.
It's not in your hands, but you will regret that we went through this together.
Hadise'yi blok bile susturamadı arkadan. Evet, Seda Sayan'dan bir blok ve Hadise bloklandı şu anda. Evet.
Can I ask one question?
Yeah.
If one of the dear judges have to choose a song for me from an artist, what artist would you choose a song?
Oh, I love you. I love you. Bu ne güzel bir soru ya.
Sam Smith.
Sen ne istiyorsan hep onu okuyuz. Bak sen ne güzel anlatıyorsun bak. Sen ne istiyorsan onu okuyacağız.
Okay.
Evet.
I got
ben
it.
Ne seçeyim?
Ben benim parçamı söylüyorum. I love you, I love you. Do you love me? Yes, I do.
Ümit de senden. Ümit de senden.
Lütfen.
There are so many songs with I love you, I love you. I don't know which love song.
I love you,
I love you. Do you love me?
Yes, I do.
I don't know that song. No.
Do you love me? Magic, magic. Do you love me? Magic, magic. I love you, I love you. Do you love me? Yes, I do. I love you, I love you. Do you love me? Yes, I do.
Hem İngilizce hem Arabik.
Aynen öyle oldu.
Maybe another song.
We can try Imagine by John Lennon.
Yes!
Imagine yes. All the people.
Thank you.
Evet.
Tamam. Beni seç.
Karar zamanı şimdi. Önce sebebi, sonra kararını soracağız. Okay, it's time to make your decision. First reason.
Well, the thing is, one of the main things for a contestant and a judge is to be able to communicate. So I don't speak much Turkish. I wish I could speak, but I don't. You see, my mother wants me to pick Mrs. Seda.
Yes!
Hayır,
yes.
Dur, hayır, daha
yes.
seçmedi.
Tamam.
My brother wants me to pick Mr. Murat.
Boş ver onu.
I am going to pick Mr. Murat.
Hey, Murat Bozduyor. Evet, Murat Bozduyor.
Hadi sen yaptın.
Seni engellemesi.
Peki bunu unutmayın. Kılıcımı çektim.
You were very good.
Thank you.
How do you feel, Tina?
I feel great. it was really fun. I had so much fun. The judges were really nice. The crowd was really nice. So I had a lot of fun. That's all.
Good luck for our next step.
Thank you. I appreciate it.